obviously the less adaptation that's required. So you know, that's the first strategy, if you like. Then when we come to adaptation, I think the to get a sense of what that means for a company like Mars, we buy raw materials from all over the world. We buy more than 50 types of raw materials from more than 50 countries. And most of those raw materials are produced by smallholder farmers, family farmers, who have just a few hectares and frankly are in subsistence agriculture, many of them. And there's about 1 million of those in our supply chain. So it's a major, major element of our supply chain. Now, as you think about the risks and the challenges that climate change is going to bring, it's the poorest, the most vulnerable people who are most at risk. So I think you know, before we even get to where's this going to hit hardest, the second strategy that we need to employ is just raising the resilience of those smallholder farmers, and that means dramatically improving their yields and their livelihoods. And those are the activities that we and other corporates in the food sector have been working on for years. And it's extremely challenging because you've got to get to millions of farmers that are often remote and certainly have nothing to invest to start with. So there's a lot of funds and a lot of technology transfer that needs to happen to do that.